close to wherever this is.
Kerman.
No wonder it looks familiar. It's not so crowded. Usually, you know, there are more people. Now I can see the waves. This is how Aussie celebrates their New Year, first day of the month of the year.
It's always busy down here.
The waves are big. It's good for the surfer.
Yeah, it's rough.
Yeah, very rough.
But no wind.
There is, because I closed the window, that's why it's not, you can't feel it. What about this one? Should be okay, this one. What is he?
Thank you.
how the typical Australians like to spend their New Year, first day of the year. Well, for Filipinos, they'd rather be in the shopping center. Where is the school? It's so hot for me to be out there.
It is good that here in Australia there's no such thing as age discrimination. See, they're still working at that age. But in Philippines, I think it's very hard to get a job once you reach that age. What's that? What's the name again? Harbour Town. It's Harbour Town. How far is it? How far is Harbour Town?
From here?
Yeah.
About half an hour.
What about going to the casino?
The casino is about 15 minutes.
That's closer. And at least we get a free parking there. And just walking distance to the Pacific.
The casino is better.
Yeah, I think so. Although you won't let me play anyway. It's good here because even at that age you can still find a job. In the Philippines there's age discrimination. So once you reach that age, it's you're hard to find any job. It takes a long time for the food to come. Have you decided what?
Huh?
Have you decided what dessert you will get? What kind of cake?
Yeah, there's a couple of good ones, dude.
Finally, the food is here. It took them a long time to prepare.
Wait.
This one is bacon and egg. This one is salmon. Smoked salmon, egg benedict.
Bon appetit. Happy New Year.